A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists the patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And one mode that we need to talk about is CMV, or continuous mandatory ventilation. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. CMV is a mode of mechanical ventilation in which the machine delivers a preset tidal volume at a set time-triggered frequency. This basically means that the ventilator controls both the rate and tidal volume, which means that it's in total control of the minute ventilation. This ventilator mode should only be used on patients who are fully sedated and have been administered neuromuscular blocking agents. This is also the biggest hazard of using this mode because since the patient is fully dependent on the machine for ventilation and oxygenation, it could be devastating if they were to become disconnected. That is why appropriate monitors and alarms must be utilized. In the CMV mode, breaths are always time triggered because the patient is not making a spontaneous effort to breathe. On the other hand, if the breaths were patient triggered, this would instead be known as assist control, which is another ventilator mode that we've talked about in other videos here on our channel. But just a reminder, in assist control, we can set a minimum respiratory rate and then the patient can trigger additional breaths if needed. This differs from CMV because in that mode, the breaths are time triggered instead. And just to clear up any confusion, CMV is often used to describe continuous mandatory ventilation. However, you may also hear it referred to as control mode ventilation or controlled mandatory ventilation. Just know that, in general, these can all be used interchangeably. But the important thing to remember about CMV is that all breaths are mandatory and controlled by the machine. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.